What are you doing around here, Martine?
What are you doing tonight?
Tonight? Tonight's Eddie's stag do. Taking him out for a drink. Why?
I've got a proposition for you, Terry.
A proposition?
Can you meet me?
Number 10. The Bank Job. Directed by Roger Donaldson. With Jason Statham, Saffron Burroughs, Stephen Campbell Moore, Daniel Mays. Storyline. Martine approaches Terry, a car salesman who faces serious financial issues, to form a gang and rob a bank. However, things are not as easy as they seem.
How are you doing?
I made a few plans of my own.
There's nowhere you can go or we won't find you.
That's probably right, John.
Number 9. The Italian Job. Directed by F. Gary Gray. With Donald Sutherland, Jason Statham, Mark Wahlberg, Edward Norton, Charlize Theron. Movie plot: John Bridger and Charlie Croker assemble a team to steal gold bars from a vault in Venice, but one of their team members betrays them. After many years, Charlie meticulously plans another heist. Number 8. The Thieves. The Thieves is a 2012 South Korean heist film directed by Choi Dong-hoon with an ensemble cast. Storyline: Poppy, the brain and muscle, Pepsi, an expert safecracker, Yenikol, the wall climber, Zampano, the strategy head, and Chewing Gum, the master of disguise, decide to rob a $20 million diamond. Number 6. Mad Money. Directed by Callie Cowrie. Storyline: Bridget, who had it all till now, finds work as a janitor at the Federal Reserve Bank. Along with Nina and Jackie, she hatches a plan to steal damaged currency while it's on its way to the shredder.
Compose music, others to split the atom. I was born to steal shit.
Number 5. Thick as Thieves. Directed by Mimi Leader, starring Morgan Freeman, Antonio Banderas, and Radha Mitchell. Storyline: Keith Ripley, an acclaimed art thief, is in debt with the Russian mafia. He decides to team up with Gabriel Martin, a young but bold crook, in order to pull off a last heist.
You could have changed. Eggs worth $20 million each.
Ripley and his new partner planning to take down Romanovs. Come on, like that could ever happen.
Did I say it was going to be easy?
No, but you didn't say it would be impossible.
Number 4. Vault. Directed by Tom DiNucci, starring Theo Rossi, Clive Standen, Samira Wiley, and Chaz Palminteri. Storyline: Two small-time crooks cook up an ill-fated scheme to rob a nearby vault of $30 million money that belongs to the mafia.
Yeah. I want my money back. The money that your friend stole from me. $160 million with interest.
I'm not the only person in the world looking for Ocean's 11.
Hey, Number 3.
Well, now
Ocean's 12. Directed by Steven Soderbergh. Storyline: Within 2 weeks, Danny Ocean and his associates must return the money they swindled from a Las Vegas casino tycoon, Terry Benedict, or Terry will kill them.
Following me.
I've got a proposition for you. I'm a thief.
I give you the world's tallest building
and home of the International Clearance Bank. Do I have your attention now?
Undivided.
Number 2. Entrapment. Directed by John Emile and written by Ronald Bass. It stars Sean Connery and Catherine Zeta-Jones. Storyline: Virginia, an insurance agent, sets out to nab McDougal, a master thief who steals exquisite pieces of art. To do so, she masquerades as a thief herself, and together they steal priceless artifacts.
Record?
Daniel Ocean.
You have been implicated in over a dozen other confidence schemes and frauds. What do you think you would do if released?
I don't know. How much do you guys make a year?
Number 1. Ocean's 11. Directed by Steven Soderbergh. Stars George Clooney, Brad Pitt, Julia Roberts, Matt Damon. Movie plot: Danny Ocean wants to score the biggest heist in history. He combines an 11-member team, including Frank Ketton, Rusty Ryan and Linus Caldwell. Their target? The Bellagio, the Mirage and the MGM Grand. All casinos owned by Terry Benedict. It's not going to be easy, as they plan to get in secretly and out with $150 million.